My Q card topic is describe a goal that you achieved and that was set by yourself. And the answer is, I am such a kind of person who does not make any goals or set resolutions. So as here I am expected to talk about a goal that was achieved by myself, I will talk about a time when I was in 12th standard. Actually, at that time, I was not very good in studies and I was very worried about my results. So, it was about 6 months left for the final examination, and I was very scared and nervous about it. So, at that time, I set a goal for myself that I will study hard and achieve 70 plus marks in my exams. And after that time, I really studied hard and I got online classes from my teachers. And when my result came, I was really very happy and I was over the moon when I saw my result. It was 76% when I saw my result, and I thought that I have achieved that goal which I had set in the 12th standard. So after that time, I showed my result to my parents and my teachers. They all were very happy about it, and that was the goal which I achieved by myself, and I was really very happy about it. Thank you.